Brad Pitt, Angelina Jolie asked to provide full accountability of guns they own by custody battle judge. Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie have, allegedly, been asked to provide full accountability of every single gun they own and that their kids are aware of. According to New Idea, the judge assigned to Brad Pitt and Jolie's case requested the exes file details of every weapon they currently possess. They also need to account for the weapons that they previously owned. It's a real nightmare. California is a very anti-gun state and highly regulated. They're going to have to account for where, when, and how they acquired each weapon, which child is aware of what one and what kind of precautions had they taken to keep the kids safe, the source said. Brad Pitt, Angelina Jolie enrolled their kids in gun safety courses. The insider also said that Pitt and Jolie have both been very responsible gun owners. And they have also taken their kids to the shooting range and have sent them on gun safety courses. But the A-listers are still, allegedly, required to provide full accountability of the weapons at their respective homes and vehicles. It's going to slow things down in what's already been a slow drip torture of a divorce, the source said. Angelina Jolie parts ways with her lawyer. Last week, it was reported that Brad Pitt and Jolie's custody battle was once again slowed down after the actress decided to part way with her lawyer. Angie has fought tooth and nail to get what she wants. If she believes one of her lawyers needs to go, she won't hesitate to pull the trigger, the source said. Laura Wasser quit Angelina Jolie divorce battle. According to reports, it is still unclear if Jolie was the one that fired her lawyer or if it was the lawyer's decision to quit. But 2 years ago, the Maleficent, Mistress of Evil star found herself in a similar situation when her divorce lawyer, Laura Wasser, quit the case. According to TMZ, Wasser's desire to provide Jolie and Pitt joint custody of their children didn't match with what the actress really wanted. Jolie, reportedly, wanted to kill any relationship Pitt has with their children. The publication also claimed that Jolie already hired another law firm to take over when Wasser dropped the case. Brad Pitt, Angelina Jolie's relationship still hostile. Back then, another source told E! News that Pitt and Jolie's relationship remains hostile. And while the actress can travel to London for short periods of time, she can't leave the country with her kids for several months. After all, the judge previously ruled that Brad Pitt also needs to spend ample time with his kids. Brad Pitt also